So first of all, we give Dave a big thanks. He puts a lot of this whole thing together. Works hard, man, every year. This is my fourth year being here. Played with Tyrone Shoe Laces 4 years ago. I don't know, with COVID, I got all lost, so I don't know when that was. But this is the third RGB appearance here. We really appreciate it. We're dedicating this set to a couple individuals as well as all the other people that have left us and passed on to the other world. Of course, Michael Lang, big time, Michael Lang. This goes out to you, of course. And big presence. I remember last time I was here, I remember seeing you here. So it's very special. And then also, we got Charlie. I'm wearing the shirt for Charlie DeMayor, by the way. This is the shirt. And some of the funds went to helping the Yazgar barn over there. So, and of course, Roy Howard as well. Gerald's husband, Roy Howard. Thank you so much, man. Staley Dan, Teach, man, Teach. And Gerald, we love you. We want to give a big, big shout out also to Josh Krupp. Michael Derry over here working over here hard. And of course, Paca, Mr. Paca, thank you so much, Scott, for helping us all out. We're gonna have fun, everybody. We're feeling good. We're RGB, and we're gonna do a little Grateful Dead in honor of Jerry Garcia's 80th birthday.
Be like a
Give it up to the sound crew, everybody here, man. Good job. So we got some special guests coming up at the end of this show, so stay tuned. We've got some good stuff coming up. Our percussive team.
Thank you. shit a while.
Thank you.
been living in a barn with a heart of steel. You know you can't fool me now, but your sister will.
Thank you.
gone, gone. I know you're right. Gonna kiss me when I'm gone, gone, gone. Gonna miss your baby from rolling in your arms.
That's Rob Glosson right here on the vocals. Give it up for Hannah, too.
You know, John Spinesi right here. Jeff Willard over here. Tommy Najee right here behind me banging the drums. Dan Creer right there. Y'all know him from the Garcia Project, I'm sure. He's on the next RGB album, actually, coming out sometime at the end, by the end of this year, hopefully. As well as Spigs.
That's right. That's a thing.
So Hannah will be back with some friends actually in a little bit, so stay tuned for that. Can we have a little bit more keyboards on this side of the stage over so we can hear what Jeff's doing?
Yeah, can I get a little more keys in my monitor too, thanks.
Precious tragedy.
Goes out to the spirit of Woodstock right here in the 60s. Yeah, good. Let's try. Thank you.
That's how it stands today. You decide to keep
was right.
Thank you.
of Hannah's Field, as well as the core crew here, Yazgers, the drum circle, Captainano. All right, welcome the boys. And Hannah, if you're here, come on up too, why not? Blisterfying back there. Want to thank Bliss for giving up his kit for Tommy Najee back here. Dan Krier right there on bass. John Spiggs. What about Spiggs, everybody? JSP busting the original tunes earlier. Jeff Willard right here. You all know those guys.
And he's giving everybody else a shout out. Guys, it's Rob Glassman, front and center. Give it up for him. Come on.
So listen, we're going to finish up with these next two tunes. And we'll try to make it quick because we want to get Handel's Field up there. But they're actually up, almost all set up up here, so we did it good. They're our friends. We're Connecticut folk. Thanks, y'all. Thank you.
is from your eyes.
Maybe the dark is from your eyes.
Maybe the dark is from your eyes.
You know you got this dark eye. No shaking on shit down the street. Just be the heart attack. Damn, this town ain't got no heart. Just got poked around.
Where we were.
Enjoy the rest of the evening. Got Hannah's Field coming up right after us. And a whole bunch of other good music coming up. Jelly Kimmock coming up. So stick around.